Hi everyone, how you doing? Well today, sorry about the construction, but there you go. It's life, isn't it? So yes, we're in London. Yes, it's breakfast time. So just got the old Nick pub behind me, 1777. Why not? But yeah, we're off to Red Lion Street to Kozzy Caff. So let's go and see how cozy it is. And after we've eaten, we'll do the usual. I'll just show you around the area, because we're right in between Holborn and Chancery Lane. I was here last week actually, Chancery Lane, showing you Leather Lane Market. So yeah, we're close to there as well, but I'll show you some bits and pieces. I've ordered the full Monty and I've replaced the black pudding for bubble. There's a lot of you out there that like the black pudding. You crack on. I love bubble. So, yeah, I'll get that both, but you like what you like.
Fairly regularly. Well, it's a bit of a manage. I've managed to go out there, even if it's only
Oh yes. Do you know what? Usually, you can't give or take bacon. Bacon is bacon. However, this seems to have just that little bit more flavour, you know? So there we go again with quality produce. Egg and bacon. Yeah. The chef was having a look earlier, I just gave him the seal of approval. And that's where the sausage is. Absolutely off the charts. That is the proper sausage. Off the charts. Absolutely. But I've changed my top three now to a top five. Because this is up there. I've just turned a corner and do you know what? The City of London, it's just a place that keeps on giving. I mean, I've turned a corner and just up this street, I've seen another 10 vlogs because what they've got to offer. They've got a cheap Chinese place that looks really good. I mean, there's two or three cafes up the same street. You know, the bars that I've just showed you, 1777. It's just, I just love London. Thank you. go, guys. Cozy calf. Wow. I mean, see, this is what I mean about quality food, and that's what calves should be like. I've got a new top five now, but absolutely off the charts. Everything on that plate. So yeah, and also, you know, as you can see here, I mean, this. This building is just, I mean, wow, how can you not love London? But anyway, so for now, in between Holborn and Chancery Lane, this is Darren John, and I'll see you in the next one. Just a little bit of info as well, that building that is magnificent is a restaurant and bar. Well, what a place to have a drink. Whatever you can get.